Ah, it's good to be back. I know it has been a few weeks since, you know, I put my Spider-Man suit on and decided to help some people. Spider-Man has its limits, okay, because it got like 35 to 40 degrees here. And, you know, I can't then. So, you know, it is, well, snowy in-game. It's still pretty hot outside, but doable, doable. I think the last thing we did was see Finn, and she was like, "No, you betrayed me." And we were like, "Fortnite or le babaji," or something like that. I think that's how the conversation went, right? luckily, I obviously still know my controls, dodging and stuff. Yes. But I don't think we know already what we were gonna do with Finn. Guess we'll find out. We needed to meet our uncle as well, I think, at the docks. And he was gonna show us how to pick up girls or something like that.
Getting close to the docks.
Oh yeah, there we go.
Aaron's there.
See? Told you. I have a lot of like points to spend again. Like, I've been playing, well, not the last few weeks, but I played it a lot, like did a lot of side stuff, side mission stuff. Oh.
Hi, Miles. Spill it. Give me the whole situation.
Ah, I don't trust him.
Finn, Roxxon, Underground. It's just a lot, you know?
You're 17. You're stressed. And you're a superhero. You gotta cut yourself some slack. You still making beats?
Not much since I started this.
Oh, I love the suit. The suit is so good. I would love that. Love this as well, but you know.
Here. Little project your dad and I started back in the day.
Beats? More beats?
Had rhymes ready and everything.
Oh, really?
It are. Because
we never finished.
It is beats.
We sampled street noise around the way. Wanted the city to be our beat. But your dad had the masters.
I'm glad.
Went bad between us.
We came here in our superhero suits and exchange some beats.
But you can finish what we couldn't. Plus, it'll take your mind off work.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. What do I do?
Load that up. I'll walk you through it.
Wait.
I'll set up holograms to guide you. Scan the source.
Holograms, huh?
Are we going to...
This was in my playbook before you even born, young blood.
Oh, we're gonna fight, but make it a dance.
Okay, don't think about Finn.
I see.
Focus on sounds. Clear okay. My head.
Scan the holograms, and it'll unlock files on that drive I gave you. Help you figure out which sound you're looking for.
What?
Now try and find the original sound. Grab
what?
A clean sample.
What are we doing?
Try moving in a little closer.
I don't even know what that is. What is that sound? Wait, we're playing Spider-Man, right? I don't fucking know. This thing? I'm quite confused. I guess, well, I don't know why, but I thought making beats would be easier. Oh, we can still go up here, I see. Look for a source. Too close? What do you mean too close?
Back up a little. Your levels are clipping.
Oh, I'm... My levels are clipping. Well... Oh... Yay!
Yeah, that's it.
What?
Rest
why?
The sounds you need are
no!
I left a few messages for you too.
Nah.
To help you get a feel for each location.
Nah. We're not doing that. Nope. How are you gonna make beats out of that? Nah.
Not now.
Yeah, he's the bad guy, obviously,
hey,
but.
Get something you like?
Yeah, really unique dynamics.
Oh yeah, the unique
old
dynamics.
Man still knows his stuff.
And you were right about clearing my head too.
Yeah, that
I know
really
what
helps.
To do about Finn. I gotta see her. Try to talk her out of all this.
In person? Where?
Trinity Church. Tomorrow night.
Why would I tell him?
Because you got a target on your back the size of Jersey.
You don't have to protect me.
Someone should.
Nah. I don't trust you, man.
You know, you said you never finished this tape because of how things went bad between you and Dad. What actually happened between you two?
It was complicated. We were too similar and too different.
What?
Finish the tape. Get all the samples, and you'll hear the whole story. Promise.
All right. Thanks, Unc.
Unc. Thanks, Unc. Thanks for the lame-ass beat. Sample, I mean.
Trinity Church.
Oh, there we go.
Tinker is yours, but leave the boy alone.
Is it Spanky? No. God damn it, where is he? I haven't seen him in like 3 episodes.
Man, I needed that. I was beat.
Leave the apartment, okay.
I'm gonna call Finn.
Are we though?
As soon as I'm ready to go. Mom? Genki? Anyone home?
How do you not know?
Mom's room's starting to look like Mom's room.
No.
Bathroom's been a little crowded with me, Mom, and Genki all here.
Wait, you don't need to go in there 3 at a time. What are you talking about? Yo, I think Genki's doing my mom. God damn it.
A little music would be nice. Never gonna get tired of this one.
Okay. And then I'm gonna leave the apartment. I'm gonna put some music on. And then, leave the apartment. Yeah. Great idea. Okay. No, this is the stuff that Genki plays when he's alone with my mom. Okay. I'll leave it on when those two get home. They get into the mood immediately. Okay, let's get out of here. wait.
Who doesn't love an ohm meter? Nobody. That's who.
Okay.
Man, Stevie is as old as Abuela.
Do I have 3 copies of the same game? I do, but I can't read the... Oh, I have a Spider-Man doll. That's cute. Okay, let's go. Well, I'm glad all of my neighbors don't have eyes. There we go. That's how I change as well, if I need to get into this suit. I go down outside, onto the roof, and then put this on. And spend skill points. Let me see. Skill points, okay. I can upgrade some gadgets, I think. What do I use a lot? I'll do the mines. Okay. And then skills. Venom Punch does the bonus while camouflaged. Ah, that's good. Ooh, yes. All these Venom stuff, I need to get like the combos of the Venom stuff. I'm not 100% sure of yet. Press when landing on an enemy during Venom. Bleh. Finishers generate 2100 Venom bar. Hold to yank, throw guns. Ooh. Oh, that's good. Thank you. Collect moves. Yes, I'm glad I have the deflated soccer ball. Okay, let me see where my mission is actually. Is that beats? Oh yeah, that's that is the beat stuff. Okay, I need to go to the church. Or does the game want me to do a hideout first or something? I'll do a side mission. Like this. And then I'll do the main mission, I guess.
All right, time to call Finn.
Oh, never mind.
If she answers.
Hi, Spider-Man.
Finn, hey,
just
we need
call
to
me
talk.
Daddy.
In person.
So you can lie to me again?
So I can make this right. Please, meet me at Trinity Church. No more lies. Oh. I promise.
You're screwing with me?
I would never.
Fine. I'll see you there.
Ooh. At she's willing to meet. Okay.
Okay, let's do this first, and then let's
church.
Do the
Let's go.
And then let's go to the church and say our goodbyes to Finn.
Hey, Miles. Remember when I said I knew someone who's looking into the underground? She's online.
Hi, Spider-Man. I'm Danica Hart. I'm planning a podcast series on the underground, and you're
a podcast? TA!
Oh, wow. I'm a big fan. I'm actually at one of their hideouts right now. Any advice?
You're a fan? Okay, sorry. Their hideouts are radio dead zones, so police can't coordinate a raid. If you disable the jammers, I can alert the police and get them shut down.
I'm on it. Thanks for the help, Danica.
Nah, no need. Are you in danger? Well, no. Well, yeah, he is in danger, but not. Come on. There we go. These hideouts have, like, waves, right? Okay. I think I'm just gonna go down and train my fighting abilities. Cause I need to see how well I remember them. I don't even know how to do a venom punch anymore. What's up, boyo? Oh, there we go. That worked out. That's not how I venom punch. How do I venom punch? Ah! Oh. There we go. Yeah! Ah!
That's an option. You're not stronger than us!
It's true. This is not good. That didn't work. That also didn't work.
Really? Have you found anything good? Like how they started?
What am I doing? Oh, I was so good at this at some point, maybe once. Okay, not too bad. Okay, I'm feeling it again. I'm feeling it again. It just took a while. Of course I'm winning. I'm glad I'm still calling and stuff. Go.
The underground took over the demon's territory, kind of by default.
That's a 60 combo! There we go. 70 combo! I don't think I've ever had a 70 combo. Oh wow. Wow. How do you heal again?
Oh, there we go.
Hey, I'm not doing too bad. Fuck, I'm doing bad again. Fuck! I mean, fuck. Okay. That was it, right? Maybe not. Wait, bye. Oh, yeah, no. Dead. 100% dead.
Now to find the jammer. I should be able to track the wires with my suit. Wire run outs. Probably a good place to start.
Okay.
Demon stuff. Need to shut down the jammer.
Yes. There we go.
Hey, hideout's back on the grid.
Nice. Tipping the cops off now. I can't wait to write up this underground demons conflict for my podcast series.
Yeah, podcast.
That's my cue to leave.
Okay, good. Let's go meet Finn and let's see what but where? Oh, there we go. Now that's a beat, Uncle. Oh, it's so far away. Do we fast travel? Nah, of course we don't. Of course we don't. Like, I think it's one of the games that, like,
hello,
is least fast traveling, no? Yeah.
Is that your intro? Blame! We the
oh!
Something, Danny. Do you ever think about what you're inciting? About your journalistic integrity?
More than some.
Because your campaign against Roxxon is baffling to an actual journalist like myself. Attacking the young, unproved vigilante who keeps causing problems in Harlem.
What? You twist everything Spider-Man does into something malicious while simultaneously excusing everything Roxxon does wrong. All Spider-Man needs for you to support him is to get a better PR department.
The only problem Spider-Man fixes are the ones he causes. I won't praise the...
I mean, there's some truth in that.
Meanwhile, Roxxon built a beautiful plaza in a failing neighborhood.
By tearing down homes and businesses, our new Spider-Man is proving that Harlem isn't the failure Roxxon makes it out to be. And you, Mr. Jameson, for someone who claims to love New York, you sure do seem to hate New Yorkers.
You are clearly emotional, young lady. So I'm in
emotional, yes.
Jared, shut it down. And whose idea was it to debate a teenager? There are no good objects to destroying a child. Get the car. I need a hot stone massage.
Hello?
Hot stone massage? I never had that. Is that good? I do want to try it.
Well, thanks for the debate that you demanded, Mr. Jameson. To everyone else, remember to stand up every half hour while working at a computer. Bye!
Yikes. Of course I do that. Yes. I'm just still so impressed on how fun these two games are. Like, I include, like, the previous one as well, because, like, it's obviously like the same, like it's just not the same game, but like it's just a different story, you know. But yeah, it's just so good. And I like the snowy. Normally, I don't really like snow or ice things, ice levels, ice worlds in any game. But this like gives it like a cold, chill feeling, you know. It's great, and I love like cold weather when it's sunny. That's the best weather. Warm weather, nah. Cold weather with sun. That's the best weather there is. Hey, I've been to this church. Well, not inside it. Oh, maybe, actually. I can't remember. Can I just, like, push her
that
off?
That was a hell of a way to tell me you're Spider-Man. What if I'd killed you?
You want me to feel bad because you almost killed me?
I want you to stop lying to me.
But you lied yourself about who you are.
You understood.
I do understand. What Krieger did to Rick, Roxxon needs to pay. Not like this.
This is the only way I can beat him.
You can beat something else.
Please.
I can't. I made a promise.
So did I.
I gotta say, I have a nice ass.
Why'd you pick here?
My dad brought us to that concert. Seven choirs from seven countries. Remember?
Ghana
was my favorite.
Ghana wasn't there. You're thinking of Guinea.
Ghana. Oh, that's a country, Miles.
I'm pretty sure it was Ghana.
Guinea, Belize, Poland, Cuba.
South Korea, Thailand, Venezuela. You're right.
I usually am.
Usually. What?
Ah, it's Mr. Rhino. Yeah, get her, get her. Wait, who am I? Yeah, get her. My goddamn uncle.
Kind of knew she was going to be a handful. But you.
I guess I was hoping that you and me would see eye to eye.
Where are we?
I like how he didn't like take a sneak peek who I was.
This is our
Maybe
most
he did.
Secure facility. And here the sausage gets made.
You're a real prick, you know that?
You know, when her brother and I were developing new form.
All you did was put your name on the patent. He said the only thing you knew how to do was sell other people's ideas.
Well, at least I still got a pulse, babe.
Yes, babe.
But let's not dwell, right? The first thing we're gonna do is I'm gonna...
Wow.
Shocking, isn't it?
Are those involuntary defenses? Oh man, that's hot. You see, I'm gonna get that mask off you. And I'm gonna find out what makes you tick. Because you just...
I am thick. Have you seen my ass?
Smell like next level bioengineering. And you know what that smells like to me, kid?
Progress?
That smells like money.
Oh. True.
Okay. I'm gonna hit the gym. Leg day, can't skip it. Get her to tell us where my new form is. Can't really open the plaza without it. Oh, and use him.
Time to finish what we started on the bridge.
No cameras now.
God damn. Oh, Mega Venom Blast! Oh, and she's free. Okay.
Whoa. Are you okay? They were gonna kill you.
Hell yeah. I definitely didn't
Holy
skip
shit.
Leg day.
Tougher than I look, huh?
That's what you can do if you don't skip leg day. A Mega Venom Blast.
Let's find a way out of here.
Oxalon kept Rhino instead of giving him to the police. It's crazy.
Nothing about Roxxon surprises me anymore.
You okay?
We just need to find the gym.
Once we're out. I'm shutting off security cams. Can you check that computer?
Okay. I still don't, like, she's gonna, like, stab us in the back.
There's the exit. Through this office. We have to lift the base lockdown first, from the control room.
First, we need to escape the security wing. I'll go down to the floor, see what we're dealing with.
Okay, I'll stay here. Door's never mind. Locked. I'll go
Bella
here.
Worked in the cell. She worked on the door. Hello.
Oh. I'm sorry to cut the conversation short.
It's unlocked. I'm headed to the floor.
Right above you.
That security door is our way out, but I'll have to hack a few terminals to disable the alarm.
Ooh, that's a lot of guys.
Handle the security goons.
Security cameras are down in the south wing.
Rhino probably turned them off. Heard he wanted to question the prison.
Bet that other guy could get even Spider-Man to squeal.
That was great.
What's up with these power outages?
Can't believe we caught the Tinkerer.
That's cute.
You're done.
There's two more ahead.
Yeah, no worries.
Did Rhino track them?
No, he's just a tool. Point.
Sweeping the area.
How is he danger? He just turned to danger. Hopefully. There we go.
Esto me gustó.
Si. Por favor. Oh, yeah, I have 3 bars of Venom stuff. Oh, is that the Ultra Blast or something? I'm too far away.
RX-73, all clear in your sector? No response. Check it out. Copy that. En route now.
You need to come here, man.
Checking it out.
Fuck. Oh, wait. Good. Yes, I'll come in here. Everyone should go. Yes. 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 No, no, no. Stay, 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 stay. Do it then. It didn't go. Are you okay? Oh no, no, no! I did get him. That doesn't kill them. No! I pressed the wrong button. I was meaning to do that. Maybe I can stick him to a wall.
Someone help me out here.
Nope. Nope.
We're going in loud.
Nope. Yeah. Sorry. Sorry, ma'am.
Actually, you take this.
That was not my intention at all. Hey! Fuck out of here! Whoa! Why can't I? Fuck you! What? There we go. Got him. Where did everyone come from? Like, there's so many guys now. Okay, this isn't going too bad actually.
Form up and attack.
Like that.
Woo! Oh yeah, baby. Here, Finn.
Okay, I'm shorting the magazine. I need you to trigger the override back there.
What am I hearing? Oh, it's him. Blah, blah.
There we go. That'll do it. Wait, yeah.
Looks like some kind of record.
My camera.
Wonder what's
Oopsie.
On these computers.
I forgot. Hello. I'm back. I didn't see my camera turned off.
Triggering the override.
There's a voice memo on here.
Sir, the police are asking about Rhino. What do we tell them?
Our man at the Raft is setting up a special work release program. Tell the police Rhino's doing the little community service.
Can't believe they got away with this.
Door's unlocked, but I need you to force it open.
Can do.
Can do, will do, Mrs. Finn.
Was only supposed to grab the girl.
There you go.
Yeah, he didn't like that. Here's the deal, bud. Spider-Man's the best leverage I got against Miss Mason. I mean, you caught them together. Well, I mean, you caught them, but it was thanks to your intel. So clearly there's something going on there.
You agreed to leave the kid alone.
Uncle Aaron?
The kid. I love how you say that. It's just so paternal.
Let Spider-Man go, and I'll get you new form.
How did he not see me?
Intel, whatever you want.
See? Leverage works every time.
Miles, Spider-Man.
Here's leverage for you. I've seen things. New form making people sick. What you did to Rick Mason. I went public.
Yeah, but you won't. Here's the deal. You're a wanted thief. Plus all the jobs we've done together. But you'd be in the cell right next to mine. And we both know you're a little too self-serving for that. So we're gonna head in and check on Miss Mason and Spider-Man. But it's kind of an invite-only party. Bye.
I kind of like him. I mean, yeah. He's not an annoying bad guy.
No.
Wait, no.
Do you know that guy? Is that the reason we got captured?
That's my uncle.
It's. I knew he worked with Roxxon, but I didn't think he'd sell me out.
I can't believe this. You led me into a trap. Why do I keep listening to you?
How is that my fault?
There has to be an explanation. I didn't know this would happen.
Just save it. Let's keep moving.
Okay, let's keep moving. In the next episode. Because I'm gonna leave this one here. We're gonna leave it on a bit of a cliffhanger. But yeah, Uncle Aaron, man. I shouldn't have looked for beats with him. I think that was the biggest crime here. But yeah, we'll see how we handle our uncle in the next episode. Let's see how we, you know, become friends again with Finn and how we take down this whole operation. We're all gonna do that in the next episode, obviously. But yeah, if you enjoyed, don't forget to like, subscribe, all the good stuff, and I'd love to see you in the next episode. Yes. Goodbye.